Anyway, very good afternoon. Start Marna? Okay. See, last class we started a very simple remedy. Okay. Hope the remedy is clear. Any questions related to that particular remedy? Okay. See, the questions will arise if you remember the remedy. Allah. So the remedy we spoke was? Very good. So you remember the remedy. So I assume there are no doubts. But as a small and a very quick revision, what are all the key points in berberis? Okay. See, mainly it's a urinary remedy. Fine. At least as a third year student, this is what you need to remember. There were some mental symptoms, there were also some other symptoms which we have discussed in detail. Okay. So we'll start with a new remedy, and looking at the icon that I've taken from Google Images, what I want to try to tell you here is, what is it? Okay, more than leadership. Okay, I mean, there is something else which is progress. Very good. So there is something which is futuristic. Okay, you are in third year now. Must be after a year you'll be finishing your final year, and then you'll start with your internship. Once you start practicing, okay. I know I'm too early talking about practice and all, but the early the better. That's very important. That's the motto. So what I was trying to tell you here is, once you start practicing, you know, when you arrive at a remedy, for example, you arrive at a group, a particular group, it could be a calcarea group, any group remedies that are over for you? No. Not yet. Okay. Somebody will introduce you to group remedies. So when you study a group remedy, fine, you'll be studying a lot of things. Okay. So what I was trying to tell you is, for example, if the repertorial totality, I know repertory is again a new subject for you as a third year student, you'll slowly upgrade yourself. But what I'm trying to tell you is, when you start sitting in a clinic, seeing patients, repertorizing the case, the repertory will leave you with certain remedies. Okay. For example, one case you got aurum, or one case you got calcarea. Now the next question that will come up in the physician's mind is, should I give him aurum met, should I give him aurum ars, or any salt of aurum? Okay. So now this combination, how you mix one salt with another salt, okay, that is a beautiful art. So this is what I am trying to tell you. The remedy that I am going to discuss today has two dimensions. As a practitioner in my clinic, I just told you, for example, if calcarea has come up, my next question in my mind is it calcarea carp, is it calcarea ars, calcarea fos, IOR self, so many calcareas. That's what we need to decide. So we combine two remedies. I'll just share that simple example here. Or that remedy might itself have its own drug picture. Okay. So though it is a little futuristic, we are talking of a remedy which predominantly affects the heart. Okay. So quickly, what are the remedies as a third year student? Cactus. Very good. Cactus, Cactus, good. Digitalis, beautiful, good, agreed. Carbovege, yes, agreed. Arsenic amal, yes, agreed. No issues. See, anything you tell, I'll be happy. Fine? Because every remedy will have its own indications. Okay? But these are all few cardiac remedies that you have rightly told me. Okay? See, now a remedy which predominantly acts on heart, and of course, it also has some other symptoms. Okay? But predominant action will be on heart. Like we saw berberis. Berberis, predominant action was on kidneys. But you also had some other symptoms of berberis. So similarly, the remedy that we are going to discuss today is predominantly a heart remedy. Okay? And it will have other symptoms also. Now this remedy is called, the common name, arsenite of lime, and it was prepared by the process of trituration, and Dr. Constantine Herring proved this particular remedy. So I'm just building up the pressure. I assume I'm building up the pressure. I don't see any pressure. So what is it? The remedy that we are going to discuss is a remedy which has arsenic and calcarea. So that combination of calcarea and arsenic is what we are going to study. See, you will understand this remedy better if you already know calcarea or if you already know arsenic. Fine? Because as I explain, you will start connecting, this is the symptom of calcarea, this is the symptom of arsenic. So you start connecting it better. At least arsenic nimge agide. Alla, calcarea must be in third year. Second year is done. Done. Oh, good. Then I am at peace, because two remedies are already over. We are trying to combine, right? And we'll see the outcome. So calcarea ars is what I am going to discuss in detail. Okay. It will take maximum 30 to 35 minutes. We'll try to do justice to this beautiful remedy. Okay. Calcarea ars. So what I was trying to tell you here is, this remedy is predominantly a heart remedy. Fine? Please listen to this and you will only come to lot of conclusions. So acting on heart, somebody said digitalis, somebody said cretagus, what is it, cactus, arsenic iode, lot of remedies came up. Now each of those remedies that you have given me, they have their own symptoms when you talk of heart. Right? Now what has calcarea ars got to offer is very, very important. Okay. So now if you just see here, what you see here is, there is palpitation. Okay, fine, good. I know. I mean, this is an icon. It will have its own meanings. But basically, in calcarea ars, you will have palpitations. Okay. This is not a remedy for angina. Fine. You will have basically palpitations. Now, what brings on palpitations? Fine, very good. Somebody rightly said, anxiety, I'll come to it. But before that, palpitations before, any idea what is this? Think. See, any image I get here, okay, very good, tension. Why is this here? Okay, there's something called as EEG. So in which condition we get this test done? Convulsions. Very good. Good. Convulsions. In convulsions, we get EEG done. Fine. So what you need to understand is, a calcarea ars patient, before convulsions, he will have palpitations. So before convulsions, he will have palpitations. Concentrate is very important. We'll go slow. And this is also an image which you can easily interpret. This is an image you can interpret. Huh? Okay, very good, good. See, as a material student, I am very happy you are telling hot patient. You mean to say calcarea ars will have palpitation only in hot patient? That's why I got that image. Hot patient could be a possibility. Go beyond. Third year student, gynec. Okay, more than sweating. See, there is a condition called as menopause. Hot flushes. Okay, during menopause, a lady will have palpitations, fine? So she never had palpitations, she is attaining menopause, and during that time, you see palpitations in calcarea ars. See the beauty of another very nice symptom you have in calcarea. Hope this is visible. Now what I want to convey here is, menopausal women who are obese, see, during menopause, they might have palpitations. That is one situation. What is the next situation? Obese women during menopause will have palpitations. The only remedy in your Materia Medica which has this symptom. Okay? So in calcareas, palpitation in obese women during menopause. Clear? Artha aagtadilla? Okay. We'll go ahead. Palpitations, again, if you could, interpret the image, palpitations from mental stress. Any slightest emotion in calcarea ars will bring on palpitation. If you read Alan's keynote, it is given in bold letters. Slightest emotion brings on palpitations, calcarea ars. Okay? So any emotional excitement brings in palpitations. Okay? and palpitation, aggravation at night when he is going to bed, okay, and palpitation, aggravation evening. So this is all what you have related to palpitations in calcarea ars. Heart symptom is very commonly asked in your exams. Mention the heart symptoms of calcarea ars. Okay, so this is what you need to remember. I hope you are clear. Artha aitala? Mainly palpitation. Focus on palpitation. Palpitation when? Okay, and when is it more? Okay, so in whom do you see palpitation? Is what I have tried to explain. Now apart from this, you also have another very important condition, pain. Okay, sorry, pain in chest, or pain not in chest, pain in cardiac region before epilepsy. See, this icon you should always remember. It will come very often in calcarea ars class. It denotes epilepsy or convulsions. So pain in cardiac region before convulsion. And again, the beauty of calcarea ars is this is the only remedy in your materia medica which has this particular symptom. Clear? Clear? Huh? So see, for example, you have somebody coming to you and telling, sir, I have observed one peculiar thing with me. Now what is that peculiar thing you have observed? Every time before I throw a convulsion, I will have pain in my heart. Fine? So the only remedy is calcarea ars. Very prominent remedy. Okay? We will look at the other symptoms. Heart complaints alternating with kidney complaints. Heart complaints heart complaint associated with kidney complaints, meaning they have heart issues also and they also have kidney issues. Heart symptoms associated with kidney complaints. So these are few symptoms you have in calcarea ars related to, you know, the heart. Okay, now what did you understand before I take up the next part? Heart of calcarea ars, what did you understand? Palpitations. And you also had pain in the cardiac region before convulsions, or cardiac complaints associated with kidney complaints. With this we end the heart affections of calcarea ars. Now what did you understand? I am asking you this question repeatedly. What did you understand in calcarea ars? See, you have already done with your pathology, ala, systemic pathology you have already done with, and you named digitalis, you named cactus, and you named few other remedies, correct, ala? Now how is calcarea ars different from those remedies? What is calcarea ars doing on the heart? Okay, what is it? Why is this happening? See, very simple, you should start thinking. Andre, in calcarea ars, the heart is affected, and what is that is affected in calcarea ars? The function system. Hala? Did I tell you about cardiac failure? Did I tell you about degenerative heart disease? Did I tell you about angina, MI? Did I tell you anything like that in calcarea ars? No. So calcarea ars action is limited only to the functional changes. Then, so tomorrow you have a person with grave heart problems, serious structural pathology, you will have to be little careful before prescribing calcarea ars. Because in the proving and in the clinical setup, they have not seen calcarea ars affecting the heart structure. It is only affecting the functioning. This is what I wanted from you. See, this is how you should start thinking. Fine? And that's how you can differentiate digitalis, cactus, or any remedy tomorrow. You know, calcarea ars is limited only at the functional level. Nothing structural in calcarea ars. Clear, huh? Okay. All of you are clear with this point?
Yes.
We'll go ahead. Now we will look at the other symptoms. What are all the other symptoms calcarea ars has to offer apart from heart. See, when you look at the other symptoms, I will talk of few symptoms related to mind. Okay. And now what do you have related to mind in calcarea ars is that there is lot of, very good, there is lot of anxiety. There is lot of anxiety. And slowly when you are writing, please do understand why there is anxiety in calcarea. Okay. Yeah, I'll come to it. Good. Now what is that they are anxious about? They are anxious about future. How will my future be? Fine. Will I get patients tomorrow? Okay. Okay. So, anxiety during fever. When the patient is having fever, the patient feels anxious. Anxiety about his health. So, this is a very dangerous symptom. You know, there is something called as hypochondriasis. You are absolutely fine, all your reports are normal, but it's there in your head that you have got some disease. Okay? And it's very challenging for the physician to deal with such patients. And homeopathy offers beautiful remedies. Okay? So anxiety of health, can I have quick inputs? Other remedies for anxiety of health? Can you name few more? Very good. Arsenic. Aconite. Good, agreed. Aconite, arsenico. Okay, bryonia. Okay, better remedies. Argentum, good, agreed, could be argentum. See, you also have remedies like phosphorus, agadia. Okay, somebody will do. Phosphorus. Cali groups, Cali group. Cali ars, Cali car, lycopodium, nitric acid, lot of remedies. When time permits, we'll discuss all of them, not today. Okay. So, anxiety of health, and the last thing they also have is anxiety on waking. So, they feel more anxious when they get up from bed. Anxiety on waking. Clear? So, these are few things related to anxiety in calcarea ars. And probably some friend of yours rightly said, this amount of anxiety is coming because of that arsenic element. Calcarea ars ala, arsenic is also there. And you know, arsenic is a very, very anxious, very, very, very anxious person. Fine? So, not only anxiety, this also has fear. What is calcarea ars afraid of? Yen kandra baya avarge? Fine? No? Death, very good. What made you think of death? Because of arsenic. Oh, very good. Good, good. Okay. So, they have fear of being alone. Fear of being alone. Obrerak baya. Fine. Now, how is it in lycopodium? One of your friends, quickly. Yeah. Somebody should be there in the next room. Somebody should be there in the next room. See, there are patients coming to our clinic. Sir, I have many cases where they say, I am afraid of being alone. Even if my 4-year-old child is there in the next room, or if he is around, I am okay. But what a 4-year-old will do when some danger happens? You are getting my point. But what is the confidence the mother has? Is, I mean, there is somebody with me. Okay. So fear of being alone. You also have plenty of remedies. And each remedy, they will have their own reason why they are having this fear. Calcarea ars also has fear of being alone. And somebody rightly said, see, no, this is a beautiful thing. I'll just share a small case. I am not given him calcarea ars, but we had a nice case of eczema. Eczema over hand and eczema over the gluteal region. Bad eczema with cuts, cracks and all. And this guy is a guy who scores 99.5. I am not talking out of 200 or out of 400. Out of 100. And one day, mass exam, he said he did not do well. And evening he came to clinic with fever. And when I was asking him, what happened, why you got fever? Uncle, mass paper I have not done well. I said, fine, okay. How much you might get? Around 98 and a half, uncle. So I told boss, minus 74%. You're getting my point? So what I was trying to tell you here is, so much, he was dedicated. And see the, and you know, when I'm asking him why, he was telling, sir, first time miss agabarathu. Because he has competitors who also get 99. And he knows one mark they miss with his competitor. And he was telling, sir, I'll lose that position of me being first. And the funny part in this boy for eczema, you know, same case I'm discussing. He also had come for fever, different remedy was given. But we'll come to the eczema part, same boy. Bad eczema, he can't write, etc. So one peculiar fear he had. What was that fear he had was, he had fear of hen. Hen, murgi. Which we all cut and eat. Which we all release. Koli. Okay, now chicken is different. Once you cook it, becomes chicken. Right? So, I mean, hen. Hen, cock, whatever. So, he was trying to tell, and even mother was agreeing with the fact, that road, if hen is there, he will take a different road. Right? And you might all laugh because you cut, eat, enjoy. So he had fear of chicken, fear of hen. And one remedy in your Materia Medica, which has fear of hen, is cinchona. Cinchona. So this guy was given cinchona, China sulf. He was a hot patient, you know, with all the skin affinities and all. After China sulf, we have the before and after photographs, beautiful improvement. China sulf. I did not give China. I gave him China sulf. That's what you need to understand. Okay, so he had fear of hen, he had fear of chicken. So what you need to understand here is, this remedy, calcarea ars, also has fear of birds, very good. Fear of birds, you have got 20 there. Fear of birds, you can add apis, you can add ignatia, you can also add tuberculinum, okay. Few remedies which has fear of birds. But fear of hen is specifically China and Ignatia, okay, and fear of dark. Calcarea ars has fear of dark, and he also, somebody rightly told a little while ago that calcarea ars has fear of death, not ghost, fear of death. If the image is wrong, I'm sorry, but fear of death. And one last fear you have in calcarea ars is insects. Again, this reminds me of a very beautiful case. I mean, see how we human beings are. We had a girl, now she is married, 18, 19 years old girl, and rice we have small worms, you remember? She was a 19-year-old girl, but her small cousins, no, they knew her weakness. And what was that weakness? She is afraid of insects. Forget about big insects. Even that small one, no? Fine? So when the granny would clean the rice, no? They would purposely take that small insect and they would go to her, didi, deko. And this didi would jump, run all around the house. This boy is keeping in the hand. Fine? And didi is going. And this girl would run the entire house, dadi, ammi, abbu, deko, kya kar raha hai. I mean, she would go all around. So this is fear of insects. See, why I am giving you examples is, what is there in our Materia Medica is what we see in our patients. Many times, you know, when I was a student, like many of you boys there, we would think, am I serious telling? Fine. Is this also possible? So today I am standing here and you are all there. One find I'll be happy. If you stand here, I'll be very proud. You will have to remember, these are the things that we see in patients. Fine? These are the things which come up in proving, which come up in our clinical data. So fear of insects. Calcarea ars is one more remedy. There are plenty of remedies. Very restless. You know why they are restless? Yes, very good. Arsenic. They are very restless. Restlessness more at 3 a.m. Restlessness more at 3 a.m. How is it different from arsenic? In arsenic, the complaints are between 12 to 2. Allah, this little, 3 a.m. Restlessness at 3 a.m. Okay? And there is also startling. startling. You understand startling? Yes. Sudden noise, sudden sound. In our local language, bechbidodu antiri. You startle. Fine? So, this is calcareous. So, two components we have discussed. What are those two components? One is heart. And in heart again, I am very clear. It is mainly the functioning, the physiology is what that is getting affected. Structure, there is no issues. This part you should be very, very clear. And we look at what are the symptoms you have in calcarea. Ask, what is this? Yeah, they love, they have desire for soup, warm soup, hot soup. And if somebody talks about calcarea, can somebody recall the desires of calcarea? Yeah, good. I'm talking to you about, see, calcarea, though he is a chilly patient, he will have desire for cold things. Cold water, fine, cold things. The only calcarea which has desire for warmth is calcareas. I hope now you understand the importance of the symptom. Tomorrow you have a calcarea patient sitting in front of you. And everything is calcarea. Now what is she telling? One point against calcarea is, Dr. Sahab, mere ko garam pasand. Main garam soup dekho kaisa pi raha hai. Hum log kaisa peete? Spoon se peete. Ye kaisa pi raha hai? Cup se pi raha hai. Garam. Ange, bowl al kudita hai. Andre, he likes warmth. Now again, why warmth? Beautiful, good. Arsenic. Arsenic loves warmth. Because it has got an element of arsenic, they like warmth. Okay? So, you have a calcarea and that calcarea patient, if he is liking warmth, the remedy is calcarea arsenic. Okay? So, we'll go ahead. This is pain. Pain in the left hand. Again, only remedy, pain in the left hand before convulsions. Pain in the left hand before conversion. Only remedy in Armatira Medica. Okay? You should be a smart physician and the person who is narrating should be a keen observer. Okay? If he has observed, if he has seen that you know every time he gets a conversion, before that he will have typical pain in the left hand. The only remedy is calcareas. Okay? So we'll go ahead. There are few more symptoms I would like to highlight here. Related to convulsions. As a third year student, any idea what aura is? A-U-R-A, aura. Huh? Okay, see aura for you here is an indication. Aura for you here is an indication. Andre, you get to know. Before something is happening, you get to know. So, a calcareous patient, before he gets a conversion, what is happening? He is having pain. He is having pain in the heart. Or he might lose voice. See, these are very peculiar. No allopathic physician, no allopathic system can help in such cases. See, so peculiar they are. He might lose voice momentarily. After the convulsion, voice might come back. But surprisingly, what the patient will tell, our patient attenders would have observed, sir, every time he gets an attack, convulsion, before that we have observed, he will lose voice. There is a loss of voice. Okay? And pain in chest, again the cardiac region, we already discussed. Palpitations before epilepsy. Again, only remedy is calcareas. And convulsions with VHD. What is this? Valvular heart disease. Convulsions with valvular heart disease. So a person has convulsions and he also has the valves getting affected. Okay, the only remedy is calcareas. Okay? And convulsions with heart complaints. Again, only remedy. Only remedy is calcareas. Huh? So though you see calcareas, you know, we neglect this remedy. There are so many things which are very, very prominent in calcareas. Only remedy. Okay? We'll go ahead and we'll see what else we have. What did we see here? I told you a symptom in under mind.
Fever.
Yeah. What was the symptom?
Anxiety.
Good. Good, I'm happy you could recall. I'm not talking to you about anxiety. I'm talking to you about splenomegaly and hepatomegaly in children in malaria. Okay, what is it? Splenomegaly and hepatomegaly in children in malaria. Calcareous. Okay, done. And moving ahead, any inputs from your side? Alcohol, good. See, this is a remedy which is given for people who are addicted to alcohol to bring down the craving for alcohol. This is a remedy that is given. Okay, there are better remedies. Any other remedies you can think of? Very good. Sulfuric acid, Naxxmamica, good. I'm happy. Sulfuric acid, Naxxmamica, Quercus. There's a remedy, rare remedy called as Quercus. You also have Ranunculus bulbosa, Sifilinum, lot of remedies. Huh? This is Asaram, good, very good, very good, beautiful, good, good. Asaram, there's a remedy by name Asaram, which will be having lot of sensitiveness to noise. I could not hear, I am not Asaram. If it was Asaram, even somebody making a small comment there, small noise there, I pick up. Fine, it is acute and I am very sensitive. See, more than me picking up now, I am very sensitive. In Asaram, a rare remedy, they are very, very sensitive to noise. Like for example, we friends have this bad habit, no? Combing hair and then we do this. Okay? And for many it irritates. Even in Asaram, crumpling the paper. There's a paper you crumple and you throw, that crumpling sound, no? That can irritate Asaram. Okay, good, Asaram. We'll come back. So you know, when you think of Asaram in alcoholics, there should be that sensitivity. Only then Asaram will work. And what we people do, for every case we give Asaram. For every case we give Naxxmamica. And we keep blaming. Blaming whom? Homeopathy. VK sir told, Mullah sir told, this sir told, that sir told, that madam told. Homeopathy is not working. Boss, problem is with you. It's not with the system. Fine? Never blame this beautiful system. Fine? Because once you start experiencing, you'll realize how much this system is giving to us. Fine? And it's our time to give back to the system. So classes, lectures, whatever. Small things we are doing from our side. But it's a beautiful science, beautiful system. It never goes wrong. If I'm right, Herbert Robert says, it is the homeopath who fails. It is not homeopathy. Beautiful statement. Keep it in your mind. When you fail, it's you, not the system. Because you have not understood the system well. Then we'll come back. So in alcoholics, when they have craving, to remove that craving, for that withdrawal symptoms, if other things matches, you can think of calcareous. Now few more things here. Diarrhea. Diarrhea. Okay. Now what brings on diarrhea in calcareous? Arsenic has its own cause for diarrhea. Now calcarea as the cause here is sweet, beautiful, was that sweet potato. During our Shankranti. Shivratri. No. Okay, fine, Samratri. So Shankranti, Shivratri, good, no issues. See, we eat this sweet potato. Fine? And if somebody gets diarrhea after eating sweet potato, the only remedy is calcareous. Whether the diarrhea is watery, it's smelly, not smelly, don't worry. What is the cause? So tomorrow somebody comes to you or clinic with diarrhea, did you eat sweet potato? If he has eaten sweet potato and if he gets diarrhea, only remedy is calcareous. And not only sweet potato, this is yam. What is it? Suvarnagadda. In our language, we say Suvarnagadda. Elephant foot. You know, I mean, it's again a beautiful dish. Namkada martare. Fine? So, Suvarnagadda. So, after that, if they have diarrhea, again, the only remedy is calcareous. Okay? So, any confusion in this slide before I change this? Anything you want me to repeat? Hindi, Urdu? Clear? We'll go ahead. Okay. So, clear andre, headache. Again, see the beauty of calcareous. Headache from error in diet. Only remedy. Headache from error in diet. What is it? Error means? Mistake. So some mistake you have done in your diet, and because of which you get headache. The only remedy is calcareous. So headache from error in diet. Calcareous, okay? And albuminuria. So when the person is passing albumin in the urine, because of various reasons, in calcareous, albuminuria associated with bad sensitiveness in the renal area. The renal area will be sensitive, right? So this area is very sensitive, and there is albuminuria. This combination, Dr. Clark in his Materia Medica, he mentions this symptom. So albuminuria with sensitiveness of kidneys. Albuminuria which is consecutive to heart disease. After a heart disease, okay, if there is albuminuria, you can think of calcareous. Albuminuria from abuse of alcohol. In the previous slide you saw alcoholics, okay. So because of abuse of alcohol, the kidneys are down, and then there is albuminuria, you can think of calcareous, okay. So the last slide, the aggravation. This again will tell us few symptoms in calcareous. Aggravation, cold air. So what is it trying to tell us? That what? Very good. It's a chilly patient. Calcarea is chilly. Arsenic, you know, is chilly. Fine. So calcareous, combination of both, is a chilly patient. Okay. Slight exertion, slight movement, slight strain. Ascending, climbing stairs, very prominent in calcarea carp, ascending. Slightest exertion is again very prominent in calcarea carp, okay. Error in diet, so what happens when there is error in diet?
Headache.
Very good, they land up with headache. What ameliorates? Rest, open air, okay. Now before I close, one last activity, and what is that activity is? In which clinical condition one can think of calcareous? You can start shooting. Answers. Calcareous. Illilli. What conditions? Okay, very good. Epilepsy. Good. Agreed. To start with. Very good. Nephritis. Good. Beautiful. Good. Nephritis. Very good. Nephritis. Albuminuria. Malaria. Diarrhea. Good. Okay. I forgot to mention even cancer of pancreas. It will come. You can take it on a little later. Cancer of pancreas, cancer of uterus. Okay. So you got a lot of things. Albuminuria, cholera, constipation, corpulency. There's a old terminology taken from Clark. This entire thing, I have taken it from Clark. He says corpulency. What is this? Any idea? People tendency to gain weight. People who tend to become obese. That's the old terminology used. Okay. Edema, dropsy, epilepsy, gastric ulcer, heart affections, indigestion, intermittent fever. Yeah, kidney, your friend rightly said, nephritis, albuminuria. Okay. Obesity, palpitation, cancer of pancreas. You can also write cancer of uterus. Cancer of uterus. Okay. So a small remedy, I'll just sum it up in 2 minutes. In clinic, okay, you can use it as a combination of calcarea and ours. Okay, when you have a combination, you feel the patient who is sitting, not feel, you see the patient who is sitting has a trait of calcarea and he also has a trait of arsenic. Okay, that combination you can think of calcareas. But if you are looking at specifically, it's a heart remedy. And what is it that is disturbing? What is it that calcareous is disturbing? Very good. Beautiful. That's the word I wanted. It is disturbing the function. Structure is intact. Good. And then we also saw palpitations, when, in whom, all that we discussed. heart affections associated with
kidney
affections. Good. And one more slide on top you saw. What was that? Palpitations or pain in heart
before
convert. See, you should remember like images. Oh sir, first slide mein A bole the, second slide mein A, upar A, niche O, side mein O. I mean, as a teacher, you know, I was blessed to have students who would say, way back, 15, 20 years back, we did not have all this. We used to use blackboard. And students were so good. Sir, us din aap wo left hand board ke upar likhe the na, A point hai wo. Niche likhe the na, A point hai A. That's how they would remember. Fine, hats off to all the students, fine. So we'll get back. So what you also have to remember here is understand the essence. Mind, what did you see? There was more of? Good. Anxiety, fear, restlessness, starting, not conversion, startling. And the other symptoms, what we saw? Anita? Desire soup, very good, warm soup. Craving for alcohol. Agreed, then? Huh? Yeah, pain in left hand before convulsions and aura felt in chest, palpitations are there, loss of voice, splenomegaly and malaria. In children, sorry, splenomegaly and hepatomegaly. In children during malaria. Very good. And headache from error of diet. Okay, chalo. Yeah, diarrhea from sweet potato and yam. Any questions? So the last part, if I hope you have understood. See this image, I'm just trying to tell you, don't take home questions. Don't burden yourself with questions. If you have anything to ask related to the topic, I'll be more than happy. Yenadru repeat madabeka, yenadru artha agilva, feel free. 2 minutes, we'll just wind it off. All fine? All clear? I'll stop. Chalo, thank you.